I made a terrible mistake the other night by renting a Tyler Perry movie. It was so bad that Blockbuster called me the next day and offered me $20 just to keep it forever.